Baruch Shani to Baruch 79. Now, my brethren, learn first what befell Sion, how that Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babel, came up against us, for we have sinned against him who made us, and we have not kept the commandments which he commanded us. Yet he has not chastened us as we deserved. For what befell you, we also suffer in a preeminent degree, for it befell us also.